क्लास फोर मैथ्स प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ सब्सट्रैक्शन. तो व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ सब्सट्रैक्शन लेट मी टेल यू. प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ, नो वन विल स्पीक, लिसन केयरफुली एवरीबॉडी. Initially we had done properties of addition and now let's see properties of subtraction. Now first one is property of subtraction. The first one is when zero is subtracted from a number, the difference is the number itself. What does this mean? When we are subtracting zero from any number, then difference will be, difference means the answer will be first property of subtraction is when zero is subtracted from a number, the difference is number itself. Now this means, for example, I am writing this number 9 and I am subtracting zero from it. Nothing. Zero means nothing. So what will be the answer? The difference will be the number itself. This is the first property of subtraction. Coming to second property of subtraction, the next property is when one is subtracted the difference is the predecessor. Now what is the meaning of predecessor? The word itself is telling the meaning. How? Pre means before. So the number before the given number is the answer, is the difference. How? Wait, example. If I am writing 6 minus 1, the answer will be the previous number, that is 5. So this 5 is the predecessor of 6. Remember, for this properties of addition, there when 1 is added, then the number is the next number, successor. But when we are subtracting, the number is the predecessor. So remember this, right? Then coming to the third property quickly. Third property of subtraction. The third property is when a number is subtracted from itself, from itself, the difference is zero. Now what does this mean? The difference is zero. Now let me write example. Suppose let's take number 4 and I am subtracting 4 from 4. so the answer will be 0. This is what the property says, right? So we had done three properties of subtraction. So now let's do exercises based on this. Page number 35 of your book. Fill in the blanks. So let's do a blank first. Six, three, four, zero, minus zero. First property, remember first property, it will be the number itself. So the answer will be 6340. If you have 6340 sweets and I am taking off nothing out of it, so that means what will be the difference? You will be left only with the same number, the number that you were having earlier, right?